dermatologist from Malad, Mumbai, and we are celebrating an acne month, so we'll be talking about some myths surrounding acne. Acne, keel, muhase, zits, pimples, comedons, blackheads, whiteheads, all related to the same family. Commonest myths not related to food. आज मैंने समोसा खाया तो कल मुझे पिंपल्स होएगा, ऐसा नहीं होता है. Not related to what you eat in the food. Not related to dandruff या any kind of any hair problem which gives you acne. Acne is not related to गर्मी बाहर निकलना and constipation और पेट साफ नहीं हो रहा है, and again all those theories. Another, it's related more to your hormonal changes. So that's why we have pubertal acne which you get around teens. We have hormonal acne or adult acne which you get in the lower part of the face when you have erratic hormones. That's why you have menopausal acne when you have ending your hormonal stages. The important ways to treat acne would be, one, not prick either intentionally by pricking it yourself or by scrubs or facials or by any kind of cleanups and home remedies which kind of burst your pimples and leave permanent marks and scars on your face. Second is no facials or face packs allowed when you are having acne on your face. That would worsen your acne. That's a big no-no. And we would request you all, whoever have acne, to please visit a qualified dermatologist rather than applying any steroid-based creams on the face and worsening your acne. No home remedies. Please visit a dermatologist who will be a qualified person to treat you according to your type of your acne and prevent scarring, which is a long-lasting and kind of an irreversible scar on the face. So rather than having a depression, go and meet a dermatologist and he'll be guiding you the right way with all the right tools. All the best.